Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
This is not a drill. You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. Left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.